Hi guys, it's been a while since I did a video, so I just thought I'd just quickly just do one just to show you. I've drained the tank down to about there, and then I put in an air tube in there. I'm not going to adjust that though, and then that's just how it is. Might need a bit more water in there, but that is where it is. Just a quick update, guys. But yeah, that is what my fish tank's like now. Thanks for watching.